Hey, what's up, guys? Harmful Moo here. So today we're here for another episode of Stardew Valley. That's what it's called. I almost forgot what it was called. But last episode we did a lot of what the heck is happening? Oh, they found a dog. I get a dog. Hello, Harmful Moo. You see this dog here? Yeah, I see it. Oh, sorry about that. I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray dog. Poor thing. Hey, it seems to like this place. Hey, don't you think this farm could use a good dog? Yes, I will adopt a dog. What will I name the freaking dog? Well, let's name the dog Max. The dog is now named Max. Well, Max, you be a good pooch now, okay? Got myself a dog now. Sorry about that. I don't even know why I just started coughing. Wasn't coughing right before this video, but it's obviously as soon as I start the video, I start coughing. You know, it's this little thing called luck. So I think today we're... Sorry about it. One sec. Not sure if I'm going to be coughing any longer, but I don't know why I'm coughing. But, oh my god, one sec. I'll be right back. I'm going to get water. Okay, I got my water now. I think I'm going to stop coughing now. That'd be great. That'd be amazing. We got a bird there. Hello, birdie. What happens if I walk this way? I can't, so. Great. Apparently, it leads to nothing. Great. I see all this stuff, but I don't know how to get all up there. So I'm just looking at stuff. I don't even know. Blacksmith. Well, I didn't know you could check when stuff opens and closes off the map. There's the wizard tower. Okay, so... let's go... What did I say I was going to do before I... started coughing my guts out, or lungs out. I don't know why I said guts, but I think I was, fishing. That's what I was gonna do. I'm gonna go check if, nope, nothing to do. Today is the what? Today is the 10th. Today is little Vincent's birthday. But, I think we're gonna go fishing up in the lake up there. See if we can catch any fish up there. Well, let's talk to this guy first. Looks like a good day to play catch, huh? I asked you to throw a ball around, but you really don't seem like the type... Oh, God. I'm fine just watching you from a distance. I want to play catch with you. Really? I guess I underestimated you. My arm's a little sore, but maybe next time. What? I actually want to see the cool, like, things of catch of how this worked. Oh, darn it. But whatever. Okay, so let's go catch some fish up there in the lake. I think there's a lake up there, right? Yeah, that's a lake. I don't know if you'd even count that as a lake, but I'm going to call it a lake. So let's go up there. Don't you start coughing, oh my goodness. Okay, let's go over here. I'm also going to need to collect a lot of wood, but I'm probably going to do that off camera. Because that's boring to watch someone collect the wood. But yeah, I think this is the lake, right? Yeah, I'm right in the middle of the lake. I think right off the edge of this part right here. Just throw a little bit of casts into there. And maybe catch some, like, sturgeon or something like that. I don't even know if there's sturgeon in here, but... Let's hope for that. I need the new fishing rod. Oh, we got a hit. Okay, this is not going to be anything too special, I don't think. Probably, like, pickerel or something like that. Bullhead. I don't even know if there is pickerel in this game. But yeah, that's a nice size fish. Oh, we already got some. That was quick. Let's catch another fish. Okay, this one's not going to be anything special either. Oh, another bullhead. That's two bullheads. There, we got a max cast. That's going to get us a shark. There's no shark in this game, but whatever. Oh, we got another hit. This is going by quick. I think I'm going to start fishing at the lake more often. Hopefully bullheads sell for at least a bit. 17. Oh, that's already 3 bullheads, and that's not even taking that much space in my inventory. It's taking a bit of energy, but I don't have to wait really long catching a load of fish. This is great. If you can catch another one, that'd be great. Or something even that's worth even more. Another hit. Not even one weed. Am I even gonna have to move? Oh, yes, I am. Okay, this might be something a little bit more difficult to catch because it's a little bit more shaky. What's that gonna be? A chub. Hopefully that's worth more. But I guess I do have more bullheads, so maybe I hope bullheads are worth more. Whatever. Doesn't really matter. As long as they're worth lots both. Because I need to save $4,000. I need to do a little bit of rock mining. What else do I have to do? And a bit of tree cutting. Probably do those each off camera. But, oh, another hit. What's this one? This one, I can feel it. Oh, but can you go up there onto that treasure? I won't get the treasure if you don't stand on it. I got it. Okay, oh god, come back here. I need to catch you. Boom, bullhead. Nope, it's gonna be a chub. Oh, that's a good size chub. What's this? Ooh, iron ore, that's pretty good. Okay, I think we're gonna do 2 more casts, unless if I run out of space. Well, actually, no, you know, 2 more casts. That's what we're doing, 2 more casts. Already another hit, not even one weed so far. Oh, this is gonna be a bullhead, I can feel it. New record. Okay, 1 more cast. Last cast of the day, only 12:40. Okay, can we just catch the next fish? That'd be great. Another hit, not even one weed in all those casts. This is another bullhead. Might be a longer one, might be a shorter one, I can't tell. I think you can tell that just from that. Never mind, that's a chub. What, how, this one was 12, but this one's silver star, and that one was 14, but that one's normal. Makes sense. Okay, so let's go back. We could put those all in the thing to sell. But fishing doesn't take that much energy. It really doesn't. So I can do a lot of that. Make a lot of money. Do all that stuff. And be rich. Have some chickens. That'd be great. It's only the 10th day. This series feels like it's been more than 10 days in this. I've been doing a lot of stuff. For 10 days. Actually, now that I think of it, we actually haven't done that much stuff. If you can even count as doing anything at all. But yeah, let's go back to the farm. And we'll do a bit of stuff. Look at those pack of birds. Okay, so any plants up there? Anything I can grab? No. But we probably should go check at the beach thing that like I had to build a bridge for. But check if there's like anything that grew back there. But okay, I'm going to go put my iron ore in the chest. I'm going to go get rid of this stuff. Okay, that's out of the way. Oh, a geode. I can go process that on the way. Go. Okay, so we already got our spot moved out for a chicken coop. I'm probably going to put it like either right against there because I can't break this, right? This axe isn't strong enough to break the stump. No, so we need to get a stronger axe to do that. So we need to go to what's... Oh, crap. We need to water our plants is what we need to do. If I want anything to ever grow out of these. How long have these been growing for? I swear it's been like 10 days. I planted these on the first day we were playing these. I mean playing this game. For the Let's Play? Yeah, it was... That's the day I planted those, I swear. That's how long it feels like. Is this... This thing's not ready. I don't know what it is, but it's not ready yet. Oh crap, I forgot to put that in the chest. Put the stone in the chest. Check how much stone we're at and how much wood we're at. So we are at 191 wood. A geode, I'm going to keep that. I'm going to keep the stone. We have 84 stone and 4 iron ore. But iron ore isn't useful for this chicken coop, so... Yeah, let's go process these geodes. Okay, we are now at the blacksmith. It's locked. Oh crap, they already closed. Never mind, we're not gonna do that today. So what can we go do today? I'm gonna go cut some trees. But not, should I do it on the property? I don't think I should do it on the property. I'm gonna go do it under there, around there, stuff around there. So yeah, I'll be right back when I cut a bunch of wood. Okay guys, we're back and it's getting a bit late there. So I think I'm gonna do, I still have 46 stuff and I got 85 wood, not that much. But we're gonna do one cast right into this lake. See what we can catch. Maybe a nice sturgeon. I don't even know what I'm saying. I don't even know if there is sturgeon. Okay, that's going straight into the trash. Because we don't have a trash machine. So, I mean like the trash to turn into something good. But let's try to make a cast into the deeper spot. There. That's like right off the edge of the deeper spot. Catch myself something good. Or some green algae. Garbage that. Do another cast. That's a max cast. And then if this thing's something bad, we're done. Because we don't have that much stuff left. But yeah. No, we're done. We are officially done. This lake is literally... I'm going to keep on fishing up there in that lake. Because that one only gives me fish. This stuff gives me algae. Can I... Is this flowers? No, I don't even know what those things are. It's getting a bit dark. We need to go back. Okay, and we're back. So we're going to go put... crap. This could probably sell for something. Sell those pine cones. I need that geode. Put that in there. Put that in there. And then we can go back inside. Check how much wood we... We're not going to have enough for the whole... Oh, hello there. I forgot your name already. What do we name you? Oh, yeah, Max. Hello, Max. Have a good nap. So, what are we at? 276. So, I only need 30 pieces of wood, so I can grab that tomorrow. I can put that in there. I'm going to keep the geode on me. And I'm going to go check what the weather is supposed to be like tomorrow. Weather report. Don't care about this part. It's going to be beautiful, sunny day tomorrow. Great. So, I'm still... Darn it. I've got, like, mosquitoes all over my room. And by that, I mean I have two mosquitoes in my room, and they're annoying. Oh, we got... Oh, yes, we can craft bait now. Does that mean we're going to get a message to say... oh, that's quite a bit of money. That's 600 gold. Progress has been saved. So, this is the day 11. We're at 3,000 gold. Now at 3,000 gold. And, oh, I got a letter. Maybe it said something about... Oh, actually, I played this before, so I know where her axe is. So, I'm going to accept that quest. And I'm going to pick up this, my potatoes. No, I do not want to eat a potato. Parsnip. Can I pick these yet? No, what the heck is wrong? No, I don't want to eat the potato. Oh, where's my puppy dogs? Oh, there he is, up there. No, so I can't pick any of this? Okay, I need 30 pieces of wood. Let's go get that before we do anything. So, let's go get this tree right here. Get that thing out of there. I've played single player in this. I still don't know what that thing, that tunnel up there is. I know it's like a little cave thing. No clue what it's for. At all. So, we're probably just going to have to cut down one more tree. And then we're going to have enough for that. Except we're still going to have to collect some gold. And, I mean, not gold, stone and some wood. I mean, not wood. Gold. I meant gold. What the heck am I talking about? Gold and some, stone. There we go. That's enough. This thing done growing? No. Okay, so let's... Before the day even starts, let's water our plants. Okay. We're gonna have to start a bigger farm. Something that we can actually... be used for. I don't know what was the point of that last one, but okay, so let's get rid of some stuff right from the beginning just so we don't walk around with a full inventory. So put that in there, go put my wood in the chests. Not what I meant to do. Can I get inside? There we go. Now click on 311. So put my stone in there. So I'm gonna need a bit more of those. Got my geode. We're ready to go out for the day. Okay, so I'm gonna go find that axe. That's something I'm going to go do. So I remember that I probably just took the wrong path right now, but it's under, it's like down here somewhere. I think it's like right around here, like right near that sewer pipe. So we're gonna try to get over there. I know it's like a really long ways, but whatever. So we gotta go read how much. It doesn't tell us how much it'll give us, but it'll give us a little bit of moolah. Maybe enough to buy that chicken coop. Oh, but maybe before I buy chickens, I'm gonna have to get that other barn. What is that thing called? Crap, I forget what that thing's called. But I don't know if I could just do something to replace that. For what's that big tall thing? I forget what it's called, but yeah, we're gonna need to get that big tall thing built so our chickens don't die as soon as we get them. Oh, darn it, that mosquito. Sorry about this. Got it. Okay, so we're gonna have to go around here and go down, around and down. I don't know why we walked this way around the lake, but don't ask. It's not important. Okay, so there should be the cabin down here, right? The hat cabin, or is that on the other side of the river? I don't know. It might be on the other side. Yeah, I think it's on the other side. Please don't tell me this. Yeah, no, there's no bridge I have to build. I don't even know where that cabin is, but let's go find that axe. I remember it being somewhere around here. Oh, wild horseradish. But where is that axe? That's the sewer pipes. That's disgusting. There it is. You found the lost axe. Better return it to Robin. Okay, so I don't know why I'm holding that in my hand, but let's hold something else in my hand, like a sword. Or maybe an axe. Just in case. I'm gonna just look around for some horseradishes and stuff like that. Okay, well, oh, got some dandelions. Okay, so we have arrived at her cabin. And we can, I just need to give you your lost axe. Hey, you found my axe. What a relief. I almost chopped my toe off with the other one. With the other one I was using. Thank you. Oh god, I'm about to sneeze. Okay, I'm not gonna sneeze. Never mind. Okay. So I'll be back soon to get a coop built. But let's go check how much the other thing costs. So that thing's that much. So now how much is the silo? That's only 100 gold, 100 stone, 10 clay, and 5 copper bars. So that's a bit expensive. But we'll deal with it. We got this. It's a bit more work, but it's not very expensive, and it's just 100 stone. It takes a lot of energy, but whatever. So let's, is it already? No, it's not past 4. We gotta hurry to, okay, we can get our money from that. 250 gold! We're almost there. I need to go quick to the blacksmith to process the geode. So we gotta go quick down here. And then we'll be there. There it is. And then we'll process our geode. Process geodes. Put that on there. Or there. Oh, we got a stone out of that geode. That was very useful. Thank you. You wanna? No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna give you that stone. I need it. So it's gonna keep me alive. I'm gonna eat it. But let's go back. Put this stuff in. Maybe, you know what, since I'm already right here, let's do a couple of casts. Hopefully it doesn't go across the river. Went right in the middle. Bigger than it looks. Okay, we got actual trash. So let's throw that trash in the trash. And then cast again. What's this guy doing looking at me? Having fun watching me fish? Okay, that's some green algae. Throw that stuff out. Okay, maybe we gotta go over here. I feel like beside the bridge is the luckiest place. So right here, let's do a nice, almost full cast. And then catch myself a fish. Oh, it's taking a bit longer. Could be promising. Could mean it's taking longer to catch some weeds. Come on. Something. Give me something. Anything. Come on. There we go. We got something. Oh, it's not going to be very good. But I want to get that. Okay. There we go. We did that pretty good. I'm going to catch ourselves a fish now. If I would actually pay attention to what I'm doing. Okay, we got a smallmouth bass. Small. What's this? Topaz. Donate to the museum, but I have two of them. And I think the museum just closed. Well, we're just going to sell them. Doesn't matter. Well, actually, no. I'm going to sell one of them. And then we're going to sell the fish, the horseradish, and the flowers. And then maybe we'll be closer. Yeah, we'll be closer to what we had. Oh, we also had our potatoes, though. Maybe we will have enough to buy the stuff. But we'll still have to get the stone. And that'll have to be for the next video. So let's go put our stuff in there. Boom. Put the fish. Fish in there. Put that in there. Go in here. Okay, so I have actually quite a lot of energy left. So I'm actually going to go get 13 stone. Because that's not a big deal. I'm just going to do it right in this yard here. Because it's only 13 stone. So that's 1, 2. I feel like that Count Dracula. 1 rock. 4 rocks. 5 rocks. 6 rocks. 7 rocks. 8 rocks. 9 rocks. And the geode. 10 rocks. 11 rocks. 12 rocks. And 13 rocks. Okay, but now we still have some energy left. So, might as well. I think I needed more stone. But actually, I'm not going to do that. Because one of my missions is to build a scarecrow. And I need 50 wood for that. So, guess what we're doing? We're cutting some wood, like always. So, cut down this tree. There we go. That's 17. Let's try to get 50 just from this mining of trees. But I'm not sure how much... Does it... Oh, it costs coal, too. I don't think I have any coal. Stuff like that. Oh, darn it. But whatever. So I won't be able to make the scarecrow in this video, but I'll collect enough wood. I think this might be enough right after this one. And there, that's cut. So this should be enough wood. Come on. 48. 52. There we go. That's enough. So we can go bring that into the house. Then put that in the chest. Put the stuff that I actually want to keep in the chest. Keep that. Keep that. That is exactly 100 stone. Then we'll sell that stuff. I might make quite a bit of money tonight. Let's go check how much I'll make. Put that in there. Put that in there and that in there. I think I sold both topazes, but whatever. Didn't even notice. But yeah, I sold both topazes. So, going to bed, check how much we made tonight, and then I'll end the episode there. So, we have enough. So, in the next video, we will be buying that chicken coop. But if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, and if you like watching my videos regularly, don't forget to subscribe, and see you guys in the next video of whatever I make. Bye!